Well, one, there hasn't been a decision made to provide defensive weapons, as the president stated yesterday and the secretary stated just 2 days ago. Obviously, the situation on the ground, increasing violence and the unwillingness of Russians and Russian-backed separatists to abide by and implement the Minsk protocols, of which is the basis for the ongoing discussions now, has resulted in discussions internally and certainly with our partners around the world about what the appropriate steps are, whether that's assistance or additional consequences.